And Chinese scientists have discovered a dinosaur fossil which reveals that a primitive form of feather may have evolved earlier than was previously thought. Now, the fossil was found in Liaoning province in northeastern China and has long feather-like structures sticking up from its body. Based on the available evidence, the dinosaur appears to have been small and active and probably ate a mixture of insects and plants. The fossil is thought to be about 100 million years old.